What time is it? Where'd the tree? What? April 21st. Oh, come on.
A few moments later.
Hello, it's me. Ready for round two? This time it has an awesome twist. One correct answer will give you one awesome prize. You ready? Let's go!
What do you call snowman in July?
Ice. Oh.
How many ovals in the Olympic logo? There are no ovals, they're circles! What does a pig say on a hot summer day?
Wink?
No, I'm baking, come on! What summer holidays do we have off?
Memorial Day.
What do you call a snowman in July?
I don't know.
A puddle, come on! When is the first day of summer?
I don't know!
It's the summer solstice, come on! What does a pig say on a hot summer day?
Oink.
No, it says I'm baking, come on! How many rings are not on the Olympic logo?
What?
How many rings are not on the Olympic logo?
Can I take it?
No.
Why not?
I don't know, 5, 6?
Are not? What are you talking about? What is the longest day of the year?
Summer day.
What do pigs say on a hot summer day?
Oink.
I'm bacon. Why does everyone say oink?
Oink.
I'm just scouting them like a shark. Going in circles around them.
Summer Olympics.
Oh no!
What is it?
The chaos.
What is it?
I hope the cameras are rolling.
Who's your favorite student?
Rob Saburn.
Oh, thank you! Hey guys, first, I'd like to thank all my loving fans for their fan mail and support through this whole year. Second, I'd love to thank, on behalf of Video Broadcast Journalism, Nick Marmo for everything he has done for us. And finally, we hope you enjoyed the second edition of Robby on the Quad. What? What do we call now?